Hey, Devin, turn on my volume, play. Yeah, nah, just a little bit more, play. Need a little something in my ear. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Or, this is dedication to my homie E. Stay strong.
Yo, tell him what time it is on the remix, too.
This is a sticker. Everybody get faced in. Yellow gang, D-Max. They can't make a scene. Time up for a minute as I flop my flow. My name is Cocaine. I'ma let you know I'm straight dope. Nickname Eazy-E. Yo, 8-Ball Junkie. Now in 1996 I be heated like Florence and Normandy. Bad as a pet bull on rabies. Cause some fools be dissing a homie that's pushing up Jay-Z's the E. One of the realest G's I know. If it wasn't no Eazy, it wouldn't be no Dev Ro. Wouldn't be no Red. And it wouldn't be no Q. Wouldn't be no Yella and Dre. The makeup in W.A. Parlay, parlay. Fly gangster with dreams, or putting a gangster throw down and blowing mega steam. It seems that he was out for the paper, like Compton style, for rags to skyscrapers. Hypnotized to the West Coast gangster say. Now I heard there was a gang of fools that don't like Eazy. That the fool is straight janky, down right low and dirty. I guess the pen is more quicker than the drinker. Don't be signing them contracts without reading them, sucker. Cause the industry is like the dope game. Always business, never personal, man. Yeah, Eazy has some scandalous ass days. But at times, we all got them scandalous ass ways. But stop for a second, think of all those situations, G. If it wasn't no Eazy, it wouldn't be no BGs and OGs and gangsters expressing what the hell they feel, what they desire. He opened up a can of